It was back in the late spring of 1968 that a man by the name of Dick Prenicky left civilization behind to carve out a new life in the remote Alaskan wilderness. During his first year alone, Dick would cut trees and build a log cabin and make what was needed from materials available. He would document his adventure through written journals and on film.